New at noon, the wife of Pulse nightclub shooter Omar Mateen has been arrested by the FBI. Noor Salman faces two federal charges for obstruction of justice and helping provide material to a foreign terrorist organization. She's expected in a Tampa, Florida court tomorrow. Mateen died in a police shootout after killing 49 people in the nightclub shooting last summer.